plastic is one of the most versatile materials in the world. To increase the use of high-quality post-consumer recycled content, plastic waste must be efficiently processed and sorted by polymer type and color. TOMRA's newest flake sorting technology transforms contaminated mixed plastic into more valuable fractions. The new INNOSORT Flake gives you the ultimate flexibility in plastic flake sorting for more opportunities and more profits. Thanks to its advanced near-infrared and color sorting technology, the new INNOSORT Flake delivers high purity, throughput, and yield, regardless of your sorting task.
When designing the new INNOSORT Flake, we had our customers in mind. Recyclers need a cost-effective solution that can sort mixed plastics into high-purity fractions. Thanks to its enhanced imaging and illumination technology, the machine sees both sides of the flake for even more precise color sorting. This sorting system is tailor-made for recycling. With its robust design and integrated cooling system, operators benefit from increased reliability and stability. What's more, it is also connected for cloud-based monitoring and statistics.
The demand for extrusion-ready flakes is constantly increasing. Advanced flake sorting is the future of plastic recycling, and operators profit by delivering these high-quality fractions. The new INNOSORT Flake is designed to handle various applications because it detects a wide variety of polymers and colors at the same time. Thanks to the machine's flexible setup, it can do recovery at the same time as the main sorting task, which minimizes product losses. Regardless of contamination, operators can process more materials and create new revenue streams. It is truly a game changer for plastic recyclers worldwide.
New INNOSORT Flake. Any color, any polymer.